But GT Sport, those are great. So I'm excited about GT7 coming out. Should be good. Man, I'm in the front. Let's see how this goes. Goal is not fall too far back. Maybe take the lead. We'll see what goes here. Stand by. See what happens. One from Mexico. A lot of Americans up to 8 from what I can see. Rolling start. See how this first turn goes. Last time I did the online race, it was like the tires were slippery compared to the time trial or qualifying. Is it right behind him? Pushed out too far out. See if I can save it here. Make this first lap. The tires warmed up. Maybe spinning around back there. A little sliding. Alright, not too bad of a hairpin there. Staying behind Rex up here. You gotta stay in this slipstream. Get the tires warmed up. Get that chicane so it rotates me. Third place right behind me. He's in my slipstream. Place falling back some. Let's go, car. Pump it, pump it. Oh, messed it up. He's gonna pass me. Got me on the inside. That's how it goes. Third place. So you hit the pits now. Get the medium tires, I can go quicker. That's what I think I'm gonna do. And the slipstream. Then we hit the pits right now. If I get the medium tires, I get a quicker laps. No fuel. Hopefully it won't backfire. Thank you. We got traffic. See if I can get past them. This might have backfired because I'm stuck behind the traffic now. If I get him in the hairpin here. Guys in 12, we gotta get ahead of him. We can get him here. Might have pushed him a little bit there. Just trying to get ahead of his lap traffic. Well, I guess they ain't lap traffic, they just haven't pitted. I'm not sure what you would call them. Going off the track. Alright, let's go. Moving up in ninth place. I think I gotta do that better. A little too wide on there. The lead cars are 25 seconds ahead. We still got a pit. So we can catch up to them. My goal is to have faster laps with these medium tires. We'll see if it works. A little too much gas there, I pushed out. /152. Oh, almost pulled me around. Come on, car, let's go. Catch up to this guy. River something is his name? Riverside Farming? Alright, so we're in the slipstream now. A little pressure on them, see what happens up here. Maybe I can get them on the turn. Push me out. All right, see if I can get him here. I should have waited to the straightaway here. Probably had a better opportunity to pass him. Little bump accident there. Definitely giving up his position. Come on, dude, you slow me down. Let's go. Fifth place. So the other guys are 30 seconds ahead, so they're further ahead. Let's see what position we end up with here. Falling behind, trying to pass some of these guys. Fifth place. Now we're 31 seconds behind. Catch up to fourth here. Yeah, I don't think this guy's done the pits yet. A little too wide, a little too much pressure, maybe. Two cars ahead of me. Tires, not too bad. Can we pull off a pole position? I think we should be able to. Rex, I don't think we're gonna pull him. That guy's gone. Third, we get second. Second hasn't pitted yet. We got a pole position right now. See that debris on the road? I keep thinking I'm gonna hit it and slide out. I We can catch up to Cam R97. That's the next guy if we can get him. There is a car way up ahead. I think that's him. I don't think he's pitted yet. I don't think it tells you if they pitted. I guess the P means that you pitted. Maybe I pitted too early? Maybe there's a window you're supposed to pit in? I have the P next to my name. I'm thinking I didn't pit correctly. Find out at the end of the race what happened. Gotta poo bar it again. Come to the last lap. Car's looking pretty good still. Cam's 10 seconds ahead. He's keeping his pace. Oh, he's in the pits. Rex is in the pits right now. Getting mediums. I don't think Cam's in the pit yet. Hopefully I can get him. Pull off a second place. There's no way I'm gonna beat Rex. Okay, Cam's in the pits. Got him. We got second. Rex is up ahead. 17 seconds. He's fast. So we got a second. Maybe everybody's starting with mediums and then they go to hards at the end. Oh, I lost track of my gearing. Mess that up. Too much thinking while I'm driving. Let's go. Got 5 seconds ahead of the guy behind us. Should be more, but I almost wrecked. Started in second and finished in second. We had no hiccups really to the end. When I was going through the S turns, I kind of just lost track of my gearing. I was in fourth gear by accident. See those guys going underneath the bridge there? I saw the numbers. What happened to Rex? Why did he stop? Did he run out of fuel? What? What happened? Why did he not? What? Alright, I'm not sure what happened though. Why Rex was just sitting there. He let me have it? I'm not sure. Oh man. So we did our pit correctly, that's good. I messed it up a lot of times until I had to watch a YouTube video to figure out how do you pit correctly. Alright, let's let this end and see what position I finished in. Wow, how many points I got, etc. Fastest laps. So we got 40 seconds here. Did Rex get the qualify? What happened? I mean, he's right there. Win. Level 2 complete. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened. It was Rex. He just used his stop. We moved up one position. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Until the next one.